left a nasty scar, as you've seen.
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed. What see you, my friend?
Hmm.
So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something! It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Mark the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulab and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact. A merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
أشكرك على إحضارك. هذا ما كنت بحاجة إليه بالضبط.
ستعلمني الحياة تقريبا ولن يكون
تشكل الحلول الأموية أي
Guide me, Angelo. That may be Beshi rallying those men.
Side by side, we stand. And should one man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have...
Are you Beshi? I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way. But it is a sound plan.
لم أره بنفسي. كنت أتذكر
شراء عبد
Get to the docks. Find Beshi.
Thank you. Thank you. I mean it.
The last. I must regroup with them.
You are a hound, Basim.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails this city.
Look no further than Al-Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers. In search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago, and were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Noor got close enough to Al-Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to Al-Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig, and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only stubborn. Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. a rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu feek.
My search for Ali continues. The Sharia district may provide some clues as to his whereabouts. What do you see, Enkidu?
Just a moment.
Darwish!
Asim? Azizi! I thought you were dead!
I feared the same.
What are you doing here? You? Your clothes? You are one of them now. How?
A hidden one. Under Roshan's guidance.
Forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life. but he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Noor get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khorasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just watch yourself. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And Basim, if ever you are feeling a little peevish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
This is the outpost Ali was taken to. Soldier.
Hey!
This looks like a scribe's quarters. That one looks like a scribe.
old one!
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. I will hold on to that for you. A list of prisms, all paired with different marks.
Thank you.
Roshan and Fulad will want to hear of these developments.
If I were in Ali's position, I would do the same. An army is only as powerful as its weakest soldier. Assalamu alaikum, Basim.
Wa alaikum assalam, Ahmed. How was your journey?
I am Abu Jafar.
Right, my apologies. Is there a problem?
Not yet. But we've discovered Ali was brokering a deal with Noor to supply the rebels with resources in exchange for his help.
The Order is a thorn in his side, yes, but Ali has his sights set on the Khilafa. He will want us to honor this deal.
What news do you bring?
Our target is Al-Ghul. He uses prisoners and laborers to dig around Baghdad. Ali and some of his men were captured and marked. With Beshi's help, I freed them. But Ali had been taken elsewhere for questioning. One of the rebels showed me his mark. If this list of captives is correct, Ali was sent to the Damascus Gate prison.
Where are these rebels now?
A watermill, on the northern outskirts.
I will meet with them. See what more I can learn about this deal. Find Ali.
The Damascus Gate prison is the most well-guarded prison in Baghdad. This will prove to be no small challenge, I can tell you. I will scout ahead. Meet me near the prison's front gate.
A moment of your time before you go, Basim. I have some useful thoughts to share.
You have my ears.
First, I have fashioned a board with information brought to us by our spies around the city. Consult it at your leisure. Second, these lands are ripe with materials to improve your weapons. See the blacksmith Jawar nearby. He could help you. And lastly, I am your man for any tool enhancement. Bring me materials, and you will see what mastery I can provide.
Resourceful as always. My thanks, Abu Jafar. Fulad has gone ahead to scout a way into the Damascus Gate prison. I should find him, but before I do, it may serve me well to seek out this blacksmith Any improvements he could offer would prove useful.